up, Gam Fam? Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Join the Gam Fam. It's lit over here. We're also trying to get to 10K by July 3rd, which is my birthday. I think we can do it. We're really close. It only takes like 1 second. Doesn't cost you anything. Hit that subscribe button. Yeah. But today, I will be reacting to Florence and the Machine, and the song is called Dog Days Are Over. That's sad. Dog days are over. Unless it means like dog, like as in like man dog, like dogging someone out. If those days are over, then I agree. But dog as in animal dog? No, I don't agree. I love dogs. But yeah, let's get right into it. Here we go. Happiness. Oh. Sorry, before this gets all the way in, first of all, I have a couple of things to say. This is art, first of all. Like, it's like interpretive dancing mixed with like, those little like things that you shoot in like colors come out, the powder colors, like when they do like gender reveals and stuff like that. I don't remember what they're called, but like, you know, like the colors and stuff. It's just like a vibe, and like she looks really, really cool. But I think I've heard this song before. I'm not gonna lie. Like, it sounds really familiar, and I feel like once we get to the chorus, I'm gonna be like, I don't know. We'll see. Let's get back into it. It's a blue woman. Yeah, I told y'all, like, I'm very versed when it comes to music, so a lot of things, like, I may know, but I don't know who sings it. I've never seen this video before, obviously, but, like, I have heard this song, and I love this song, actually. Like, so, I'm sorry about that. I didn't know. Like, usually when I do my reactions, I'll just like pull the video up, and I don't press play until it's time to do my reactions, and then like I listen to it, I'm just like, oh, I think I know this song. So it's a surprise to me, just as well as it's a surprise to you. But this was a recommendation in the comment section, so yeah, I know it. Sorry. Was that a baby? Wait. Okay. Alright, so like I said, I haven't seen the video before, but is it supposed, like, is it like some type of like culture video? Like, is it like Indian, maybe Hindu or something like that? Like, I know, like, in, I don't know, I don't want to get this wrong because, like, I don't want to be offensive or anything, but I know, I think it's Hinduism, where it's, like, the blue woman with, like, the many, hands or something like that, but that reminds me of that, like, the blue women, and, I don't know. I don't know, maybe I'm reading too much into this. Let me know what the video is about in the comment section.
Oh, never wanted anything.
Wow. 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 Like I said, that was truly art. And anytime with art, there's many different types of interpretations. And I feel like it has something to do with religions, but I'm not exactly sure. So write down your interpretations in the comment section, please, so I can know what everyone else feels this video is about. Like I said, I know the song. I don't really know too much of the lyrics. Like, I have heard the chorus. Obviously, I was singing it. But, yeah, like, everything else, it was, like, new to me. I feel like I only heard the chorus before or something like that. Maybe it was in, like, I don't know, like, a TV show, or, like, maybe I was shopping in Forever 21. You never know. But, like, I have heard the chorus before, but the full song itself, I feel like that was new to me. But, yeah, that was my reaction to that. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.